Alright, people. Now watch this very carefully and closely. Look at that. Now look at my gun. Take a look at my gun, how still it is. Look at this shit. That guy should have been dead upon entrance to that door. He should have been dead. Look at this shit. Now let's watch it from his vantage point. Why is my gun swaying back and forth like a windshield wiper? Look at that shit. But yet on my screen it doesn't do that. What does that tell you? What does that tell you about the hit detection? What does that tell you? My gun is swaying back and forth like a... Look at that guy, got tattoos on his face. My gun is swaying back, watch this. Perfectly straight gun. Boom, 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 boom! Should have been dead. My gun's perfectly straight. Should have been dead upon entrance to that door. Shot him in the head 18 times. Look at this shit! But yet in his camera... Now watch this shit. In his camera... My gun's gonna sway back and forth like a windshield wiper. Now why is that? Why is... Look at that shit! Why? Tell me! There's a reason for the past... Look at that shit. Now here's what I'm coming up with. Here's my conclusion on this. This shit is absurd now. I've been playing like shit for the last 3 weeks. And then Saturday night, I started playing good again. And I figured it out. Because before, people have been sending me messages, right? It happened to my boy, but I've been... At least 50 people sent me messages. When you lock onto somebody in this game, it has aim assist. It does have aim assist. When you lock onto somebody, you can tell when you lock onto somebody. But for 3 weeks, when I went to lock onto somebody, it pushed my target away. And this is what I think happens. Right here. Right here, it's pushing my gun away, but on my screen, it's not. The aim assist is fucked in this game. Now, it doesn't happen to everybody, obviously. It's probably a certain amount of demographic, whatever. But in my game, but if, like Friday night, it got normal again. I could lock on to people, boom, 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 boom. And believe me, I wish they didn't have aim assist, auto aim, whatever in this game. But it does. If it's going to be like this for me, take it off for everybody. And don't tell me it's in my head. If it's, no, it ain't in my head. It wouldn't be on both screens like it. It'd be on my screen and his screen the same way. This game has hit detection problems. And I'm telling you right now, when you auto aim, for the last 3 weeks, when I auto aim on somebody, you know what I'm saying? You can feel it click in. It doesn't click in. It just raises the gun up or to the side. And I believe that's a perfect illustration of how the auto-aim in this game is messed up, some kind of virus or something. Now, I said for 3 days it worked fine. But for the past 3 weeks, it just started up again today. It's just my scores 13 and 20, 17 and 20. That is not my type of scores. Instead of twittering about all these bullshit crybabies on YouTube wanting this shit ghost fixed, all this bullshit fixed, tell me an answer to this, and don't tell me that it's in my head. No, scientific terms tells me it's on my screen one way and on my opponent's screen the other way. My gun should not have been waving back and forth like a windshield wiper. It should not have. I'm not Tommy Morrison and Rocky. I'm not moving side by side like a windshield wiper. I need answers. There's a reason this shit is happening. You need to fix this shit rather than listen to the crybabies that want to post great scores on the internet. Fix this shit. This shit is in a mess right now. There's a reason my KD went from 119 to 108 in the past 3 weeks. It ain't because I'm playing any differently. I'm playing great. But the goddamn shit like this happens when I'm aiming down my sights, hitting someone 13 times, and then I watch his kill cam or whatever from his vantage point, and my gun sway inside. I ain't even gonna talk about it no more. Someone explain me to that. Explain how this happens to me. I'm pissed. Very upset right now. As well you would be too.